everyone. My name is Hannah Thompson. It is my pleasure to teach these wonderful fourth grade orchestra students here. I also teach at RCI, fifth and sixth grade orchestra as well. Welcome to our fourth grade orchestra recital concert. This is a really fun time of year because these students have put in so much work over the last 7 months, and their playing has gone from hesitant and still trying to figure out how to read music to confident and really, really technically challenging, and I'm really proud of all the work that they've done because they sound amazing. We are going to start today by demonstrating a couple of the ways that we warm up using our scales, and Fiona and Mom are going to come up and tell us a little bit about those.
Thank you.
we're going to go into playing some of our music right now. We're going to have this concert, because it's a recital concert, we have small groups that have learned different pieces. We're going to start with a large group piece that's marching along. We're going to play through our small group piece, and students are going to tell us a little bit about what they've learned about that music, and then we're going to close with a large group piece. So our first large group piece is marching along, and Peyton and Rosie are going to tell us a little bit about that.
Thank you. Thank you. Isabel, you're going to tell us a little bit about chopsticks.
Also, the next piece. Hi, my name is Brixton. We will be performing Too Early in the Morning. Something interesting about this piece is that Mrs. Thompson made part of this song by adding notes to the original. Instead of the F sharps, we will play F naturals, which means we change our finger placement to our second.
Thank you.
combination of what they wrote. So they're performing simple gifts. Something interesting about this piece is that the rhythm is pretty tricky and on bass it involves lots of shifting. It's also a shaker melody, which was a group of people. And Simple Gifts is a hard, long song that took lots of practice. Give a couple shout outs to the people who make all of this possible. which would be, of course, all of our Netherwood staff, teachers, but especially our administrators, Lindsay Adelman and Maria Roth. But most of all, I want to thank all of you, friends and family, for supporting all of our students here and all of their wonderful musical learning. Students, before our, or after we play our last piece, make sure to listen. I'm going to dismiss you by section so that we don't get bogged down this girl, okay? Our last piece is good. Lincoln and Charlie are going to go and tell us a little bit about that.
Hello, my name is Lincoln.
And I'm Charlie.
Our last thing will be to go play them. We'll learn the song as a live group. We developed our ability to read notes on the staff. With each instrument treated, we in their own breath. The slow tempo allowed us to say the letter names out loud as we increase the performance of the day. In tempo, we have that mathematics playing with long and smooth bows, especially on half notes. We also found that some sections are repeated, which helps us to learn faster. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.